this is it's streaming time. We're here. It's here we go. Just gotta... All right, now let's start playing. Now that all the notifications are out. Sorry if anyone showed up and got scared off by the lack of talking. Yeah, let's skip the cutscene. Definitely not gonna remember that. Woohoo! Thruster! Flying through waypoints, exciting.
Used to be a cutter myself, you know. So there were some complications in my life.
Yeah, it's fun to break. Furnace time. Whoa.
There you go. Now these furnaces melt down soft metal. Here goes what I'm saying. These things are hot as all get out. So,
hot.
Okay. Let's get a handle on your grapple tool.
Grapple tool. Of course.
They're too heavy to move.
Yeah.
I'm enabling your scanner so we can check out their structural makeup. Go ahead and boot it up.
Scanner.
This mode is your scanner, which you assess an object structure. What I want you to focus on right now, let's use the cut point. All right. Control will give me the go ahead to give you cut.
Cut time. Oh, hello. Didn't expect you to show. It's nice to have you here, Chloe. Wonderful. In they go. Both going. That one's going a little less, it seems. Oh.
Well, okay. We're almost done getting this made shape. Let's go after that large aluminum chunk over there. Way too heavy to move
in. Maybe you've left. Cut. Swap. There we go. Snip. In you go. Come on. It's not that hard. You just gotta go in. No, let's finish up. There we go. It is nice to have you here. One incoming transmission.
Welcome to your new home, Gunner. This is officially called a ready-made long-term employee habitation. Something. Around here, we just call it your hab.
The hab. Rest time.
Good morning, Shipbreaker. Our allocated shift time will be commencing shortly.
So many emails. Here we go. It's time to read. We have 6 messages. Certification ranks them all the way up. Okay. Everything important comes with a price, so we're gonna fucking extort you for all of your money, and that's your motivation for working for us. We have extorted you for all the money you don't have. New salvage goal system, so we'll punish you if you don't do enough work, or if you do too much. What is not enough and what is too much? Figure that out yourself. Here's a new ship model. This is the only one you have access to. We will clone you. We have the right to clone you, no matter what. You have handed over your existence rights. B. Yeah, of course you call it that.
I'll be in service. Give me any help you need. Good luck, Gunner. We were out.
Well, time to cut it apart. Here we go. Time to throw everything in. Into the processor you go. Come on. It's not that hard. Just get in. Few more cut points. Yeah, well, it's intimidating because you don't provide all the tools. Well,
these things look exactly like my stepbrother did. He even has a team, black jawed expression. Now, kid and I was exactly tiles or nothing. But all the same, I couldn't bring myself to start smashing that stupid face. And that's when I looked into getting on with links. Tell you what, it's a tad better to cut up stuff that doesn't look like a family relation.
Righto.
I'm running off. I'll clear the channel. All if there's anything giving you creep up there, Cutter.
But yeah, this becomes, like, even just taking apart this ship would be significantly easier with all the tools in place. Like, you know, makes sense in a video game, but, like, when they call attention to it, it gets you thinking about, like, how bullshit the company is in canon. It's cool. Okay, pull this apart. Okay. Whoa, that wasn't smart. Here we go. More salvage to deposit. Come on, get out there. Okay. Okay. Oh goodness. Okay. Goodness gracious. Okay. Give it a little bit of a cut there. Yeah. Whoop. Get in there properly. It's a fun game, Vaea thinks. Fun to play with the floating physics objects, physics pieces even. Of course, you know, this is the This is as easy as it gets. It only gets harder going forward. Easy to get a little disoriented when you're in space. Okay, we gotta disconnect these as well. Oh goodness. Might have to cut that up a bit. It's a bit unfortunate. Let's see, we can, cut you off, oh, unfortunate, don't really have a better solution, though. Yep. Oh. Well, that's a piece lost. Oh well. Okay, into the furnace they go. Goodbye. This is a real recycling moment. Okay, and almost done. Where, what are we missing? Oh, you didn't go in. Get in there. Get in. Hooray. Whoop, upside down a bit. What's missing? Just a few floating bits, huh? Oh, a bit of glass. Just little bits of glass that got left behind. And structure, aluminum. Yeah, that's good enough.
Good morning, Shipbreaker. Your data wave levels are high. Please administer 2 caffeine pods before starting your shift.
Two caffeines. New sticker. A new ship. New ship time. We're on Haz 2 now. Let's stay a bit simple. This one looks good. Right. Mm-hmm.
Go ahead, have a look.
There's the barge. There we go. Whoa. Oh no. Okay, all good. The game just decided to freeze for a moment. Airlock controls. Furnace, huh? Get in there. Barge. Whoop. Okay. Oh, come back.
Nice work. Got that pretty quick. Now, let me teach you about the key to Hardspace. Once the train wheels come off, link regulations mean you gotta cover your own oxygen and fuel costs.
Messed up. Makes sense. Come on. Don't interrupt the job like that. Okay. To access the kiosk. Well, okay, kiosk accessed. Here we go. Okay. 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 Okay, then. Cool, wonderful, lovely. And onto the barge you go. And you go into the processor. And some crates on the ceiling. Okay, that's wonderful. Ooh. Careful. All right. Okay, good. You've got nothing on you, so you can just go right into the processor. And you can come right down and go down there. Okay. And you are an aluminum panel. That puts you in the furnace. Wonderful. Furnace time for you. Whoa, hey, that's the wrong way. In you go. Who cares that it's supposed to go in the barge? It's too small to matter. Did we do the wrong thing? Fuck. Should have paid more attention. Oh well, it's like nothing. Okay. In you go. Storage bins. Go. These seem too valuable to not. But lights are not important. They are non-vital. They're too small. They don't matter. Okay. Oh goodness. Why are you like this? Okay, into the furnace you go. Into the furnace. Okay. into the processor with you and you. And, welcome back, Chloe. Okay. You are an airlock, so you can be barged. Nanocarbon panels go into the processor. Oh goodness, a bit low on oxy. Let's see. Surely we can find... we cannot. There's no extra oxy in here. So... Okay. You can't really do much about oxygen running low. Down you go. Okay. In you go, come on. Okay, thruster cap. Okay, processor goes there. Thruster cap, you know, the words that mean things. Okay. Wonderful. And you can get processed. Oh goodness. Oh goodness. Oh no, it's all good. It all goes in there anyway. Hey, if it can be moved. Speaking of which, you go in the furnace. Ooh. Ooh. Hey, you get in there. Okay. Oh goodness, we forgot to put Steam into Do Not Disturb mode. Let's see, that's not gonna work. Okay, whatever. You'll have to deal with looking at Steam notifications for now. Okay, and you can come into the barge. You're so heavy. Oh goodness, low oxygen. Don't want to die. There we go. Oxygen is going okay. 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 This whole thing seems to belong in the furnace. It's a bit heavy, though. So we'll have to cut it apart. Don't have a better idea right now. This seems like the way to go. Furnace. Oh goodness. Another lag spike. Come on. Okay, come on. You are furnace material. Okay, let's see, is there anything else? Little bits. Yeah, everything seems good. Wait, if everything's good, then why are we not at our goal? What's missing? What? Where is... what's going on? Ah! You, get in there. Come on, you got this. Something's still missing, but what? This doesn't make sense. Whatever, guess we're done. Cool. Rank 4 now. It's exciting. It is true, though. The last 10% is about the same as the first 90%. But what that really means is, is you gotta half-ass the last 10%. Or, no. You gotta half-ass the 90%. Sorry. wait. You gotta half-ass a lot of stuff. Like, don't worry about all the little lights. Because that's like 2% or something. It's like nothing. Because the thing is, if you're spending a lot of time on the last 10%, that's like a lot of time going into very little payoff. So you want to cut those corners. You're basically like encouraged by the game systems to do a bad job. Most important tools, of course. Let's see. Here we go. Tethers. Yeah, it's a lot of words there. Training time. Tethers will retract automatically once placed.
Tethers are more powerful than the beam in your grapple. They're great for movement and for heavy salvage. Try it out. Try some holes in the secondary input for the grapple to be in place. Point where you want the salvage to move.
Okay. Here we go. 1, 2, and 3. Cancel tethers.
There you go. Now, you've got unlimited tethers during this training exercise. But after this, when you need more, you'll have to buy them from the shop. Let's see how well you can handle.
Yep. Tether time. Tethers are your friends. Wonderful. Hello. Sees that you've shown up to Shemmy. Happy and productive day. This game's funny. Let's see, what do we want to do? This one looks nice. Hello, Lou. As fast as they can. I'm sure they're working on it. Goodbye, everyone. Haha. That's doing alright, just decided to pick up this game and felt that streaming it was the right choice. Indeed. Cool space game about space capitalism. Space capitalism is a lot like regular capitalism, except it's way worse. Because you don't own the rights to your own self. in space, no one can hear you dismantling safety regulations and anti-monopoly laws. Haha. Ooh. Oh yeah, we can do this. Watch this. Woohoo! Oh, could use some oxygen. In you go. Get tethered, bitch. Electricity, who needs that? Okay. Okay, how's this work? Why is the safe furnace on one side? Where was this nanocarbon? What are you talking about? Whoa. Salvage goal 2. Okay. Five minutes left. Ooh, low oxy. That's funny. I've heard it like a million times, but it doesn't stop being funny. Statistically profitable. Yeah, it's not very profitable to have your employees suffocate, believe it or not. Here we go. Oh no, they're why would they fire you? They have your spare on record. Well, they can fire you, but like, you know, they'll have another one. No big deal. They'll just make another one after they fire you. It's that simple. Also, they're not gonna sell you. There's no other companies. There's no other companies that exist. Righto. Yeah, whatever. Okay. Is Lynx an acronym? No. You know what? One moment. We're gonna just... move over here. Because it feels like all the valuable information's on the left. This is a frustrating part of the game. Having to just sit through dialogue. Yeah, whatever. Who cares about dialogue at this point? They make you sit in the hab and listen to people talk. It's kind of a frustrating arrangement in terms of, like, game design. Okay. Ah! Stop freezing up. Why do you need to freeze up like this? Seat goes in barge. Hey, you're supposed to be in there. There we go. and terminals, computer terminals. Those have got to be valuable. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Whoa. Hey. What? This doesn't make any sense. Somehow these are attached. Okay. Okay. Wow. Dang it. Get in there. Oh goodness, low oxy. Already, huh? Here we go. Thank goodness. All right. and you can get furnaced. All right. As long as you see, as long as you get that last bit there, past that last line, you're all good. That's all you need. And we've leveled up. And more forced dialogue.
Maybe build some machinery to help with heavy duty mining. Take a favor. If we ever both get out of here, I'd hire you in a heartbeat. If you don't end up coming to me, I hope you get to make your own way out there.
Indeed.
Definitely. Well.
See you, Lou. Amazing. Do not sleep too long. One moment, I will take a bathroom break. Alright, that is back. Don't worry too much about the noise. Nothing broke. Let's see, anything? Sure. More tethers. Higher range. Higher cutter range. Time for new training. Y'all are gonna love this one.
I remember my first reactor call. I was shaking like a leech. You got left on the line now, but still. Let's try to do this without critical meltdown. Looks like this ship's reacting towards gas, but there are lots of different configurations out in the wild. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Indeed. Whoa! That's a heck of a bonk. Okay. And you slide right out. And... Oh! Oops. Tethers are your friends. Nice. Down it goes. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Goodbye, thruster. We just gotta get the cap off. And we want to get that out because it goes on the barge. And then once that's done, we can just cut this whole piece off. Can we? Oh, we didn't get all the cut points. Now you should come up. Whoa! Cargo hatch, huh? Gotta get that from the outside. One again, or geez, this thing just doesn't want to come apart properly, huh? Oh goodness, low oxygen. It's gotta be an oxygen tank. Yeah. Interesting. There we go. Oh, wrong way, huh? Ooh. Oh dear. Come on, pal. Whoa! Just a few bins. These bins are important. Go. Oh, and another crate. Come on, surely we can... Surely there's, like, a way out. Or a way into the back area. Yeah, look at that. Okay. Okay. Okay, here we go. Yeah. 5 minutes left in the shift. Low O2. Okay. Okay. Power cell, huh? Into the barge you go. Okay. Where's the... There it is. Okay, processor. Ooh. Here we go. Go and you get out of there. Okay, you're not gonna come out like that. Okay, you go in there. Honestly, F it, you can go there. Just the whole thing can... Wait, no, this is a mistake. There's actually valuable stuff in there, never mind. Hold off. You, though. You can all get furnaced. Shift over. Just got one more shift to do. More dialogue. Indeed. True. Oh boy.
They argued for better wages, safer work, decent hours, that kind of thing. Lynx was actually part of getting rid of them.
Of course.
But some of us are trying to bring it back. I can tell you're a good person, and a hard worker. The company will use you up. It's just built that way. So I thought you might be interested in the new newsroom. There are new messages every couple of days. Read them, don't read them, trash them, whatever. Just keep it on the down. The others don't know about it. Weaver and Dee are a bit too by the book. Kaido is just negative. Okay. But I wanted you to have the info.
Wonderful.
See you in the yard, Brooke. Blue out.
Lovely. You just unionize, that's how.
This is your daily wake-up call.
Besides, the spares back up with your memories. They come with your memories, so it's all good. Yes, continue salvaging the existing ship. Yeah, true. They'll probably figure it out.
I know it's a rough place. Oh, I didn't help for today.
Whoa. Damn, the early 21st century, imagine. What a time that must have been. A time where people could go outside, where people had places to go. Definitely. People weren't just stuck in their homes all day in the early 21st century. No way, no how. Okay. Furnace time. Deposit accepted. Processor. In it goes. Goodness, low on oxygen, huh? Okay, let's, Okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. All good. Oh boy. Yeah, yeah. Cool, new ships.
Hey, Gunner. You're gonna start getting pressurized here now. Lou and I will show you the ropes when you're ready.
Yeah, when ready. And that'll be next stream, Vaea, thanks. Yeah, see y'all, next time. Have a good rest of your day.